Hello everyone, in this video we will see why the total resistance decreases when the resistances are connected in parallel. So, before answering the questions, first we will see what is parallel circuit. The circuit in which one end of each resistance is joined to a common point and other end of each resistance is joined to another common point, so that there are as many paths for current flow as the number of resistances. And it is called as parallel circuit. Now let us consider three resistances, and as per the definition, one end of each resistance is joined to a common point. So let us see the initial ends of all resistances are connected together to a common point. Okay. Similarly, other end of each resistance is joined to another common point. Now let us consider the second end of each resistances. Again, all these ends are connected to what? Another common point. Now, when this circuit is connected to some supply, let the battery, then the current will start flowing, and this total current I will split into the different paths. And number of paths is equal to what? Number of resistances. Okay. Now, let's come back to the question. That is why total resistance decreases when resistances are connected in parallel. Let us consider a single conductor having some resistance. Now we know that R is equal to rho L by A, means R is inversely proportional to what? Cross sectional area. Now instead of a single conductor, let us assume that few conductors are connected in parallel. Okay. Now, when few conductors are connected in parallel, then what is happening? In the figure, you can see the effective cross-sectional area of conductor increases. Okay. So, as the effective cross-sectional area increases, what about the resistance? It will decreases because R is inversely proportional to what? Cross-sectional area. And this is the reason when the resistances are connected in parallel, the equivalent resistance decreases, because in parallel connection the effective cross sectional area increases. Okay. So if you like this video, then please share and subscribe. Thank you.